Brandon Geffer. Lockie, how do you feel about that?
Shit.
How did the missus feel about it? Right. How did he play? First ever time you come and watched him, how did he play?
Absolutely amazing.
I disagree. Yeah. He played absolutely wank.
Fuck off.
Yeah.
They're all that bad, you daft cunt.
Look, you should feel ashamed. How do you think the team did today?
Nah, we just wanked.
Yeah. Thanks for the banter response. I'm now going to speak to our man of the match.
He's got a hat-trick.
How do you feel from the manager's man of the match performance?
Thank you.
Yeah.
All I've got to say, I think I played class.
How you played all right?
Yeah. Scored a goal as well.
Scored a
goal.
From
right back.
Fantastic.
High goal scoring defender.
And Lee, great save. You have much to do today?
No, not really. I wanted more to do, really.
Was you half asleep?
Yeah, half asleep. They want to come, really. Mm. I wanted something to do.
Yeah. Linesman!
Anyway.
How do you think we're doing? You feel alright? Coming to get ya! And now we're going to speak to Dan O'Connor, potential nominee for a trophy. Fantastic work. Fantastic work, never moans, puts the effort in.
There
we are. How do you think you played today, Dan?
Alright, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You enjoyed your half?
Yeah?
Yeah, you played well, I've got to agree. Anything you want to say to Brighter TV?
Yeah, Ricky don't pass the ball.
Ricky don't pass the ball. And this is our resident linesman. He done shit.
Did shit?
Did he?